Over to you. Do you want to show on me or do you want to show on Neil?
Like this, and then you can like you make an X out, sweep, which is just a, as long as you've got your started. When we were doing Carlton and Paul, we were playing here. Paul comes to me on the if that arm's in, if you're lucky if you're a player, that arm's in all the time. Whereas if I come down to before this position, we're over here, then I'm trying to pull this up. Now if I'm around these legs, I'm gonna sweep it in some capacity. Because I'm either trying to put it on the left or I'm gonna get that leg in. I'm going to sweep and see what I get. So, he's in one jump play. So if I'm playing this, he's going to take that away. And when he takes that away, well, that just faces the other part right there. And especially, if you get this leg in, feed it in, kick up there, squeeze it around, and push it off that.
We're getting incredibly happy to do that now. Like every time we're doing it, like half, there's half of them on the bar. We've got no assist for every session. So if I was calling to you, by the way we were before, we were trying to kind of sort of static and isometric and go up on a really, really long day. Whereas if we're looking at it, then I can pick that point, I can use that.